for every Indian, whether living in India or anywhere else in the world. Today, 15th of January is the day to rise up and speak up on the atrocities committed against our farmers and the rising fuel prices in the country as we observe Kisan Adhikar Divas. Freedom came to our country on August 15, 1947 at the stroke of the midnight hour. It was the result of years of sacrifice and valor by our ancestors and our revered freedom fighters. They could easily have compromised and settled for a lot less, but they did not. Their commitment to India, to a free, sovereign, plural and egalitarian India, was absolute. Today is your chance to reinforce that valor and courage by supporting 62 crore farmers who are fighting a battle for their lives and livelihood against the three anti-agriculture laws bulldozed by an autocratic Modi government. Farmers are upholding our freedom by ensuring food security and nutrition for our children. Today, it's your chance and duty to uphold theirs. It is your chance to speak up as the fuel prices hit a 73-year high. In the last 6 years, the BJP government has increased the excise duty on petrol by a whopping 258% and by 820% on diesel, denying the benefit of low crude oil prices to the common man. The problems, hardships and struggles of our farmers and the common man is the concern of every Indian. And so, as one nation, we will raise our voice in the Speak Up campaign and demand that the government repeal the three anti-farmer black laws and roll back the fuel prices. Jai Hind.